vessel of a mind that refuses to change. Look at your neighbor and ask him, do you have a mind to change? Wait for an answer. If they should not bring him to the altar, tell them they got till midnight to get that fix. They got till midnight to dump out all jealousy, all pettiness, all unforgiveness, all strife, all malice, all confusion, all blaming other people for your mistake. You got till midnight to get rid of every poison that's hindering you, every inflexibility that's stopping you from what God is about to pour into your life. Woe be unto you if you go into another year and waste another year with the old mentality, while somebody's in the hospital begging God for the opportunity that you have right now. You better step into this moment. Lay your hand on your head and say, give me a new mind. Give me a new mind means give me a new perspective. Give me a new perspective. Give me a new way of looking at my situation. Give me a new way of looking at my circumstances. Get my mind ready for this year, because when I get this year, there's going to be blessings. There's going to be miracles. There's going to be opportunities. Oh, yes, there's going to be some struggles. There's going to be some challenges. There's going to be some tests. But even the struggles are an opportunity for me to show off the victory if my mind can handle the change.
Jag är stolt av flaggor, jag är stolt av länder. Bandy, ni vet varför jag är här. Är vi redo?